Hello students, in this part we are going to learn about the combination of resistances. Okay, in the previous class we have seen that how the resistance and what is the resistance and resistivity is. So what is resistance? Which opposes the flow of current, right? So the resistances, a combination of the resistances are of two type. One is your series resistance and the another one is your parallel resistance. Okay, if I will ask you what is this series and parallel, you can understand this easily. Whenever the word series come, it automatically comes your decoration light, which we are using in Diwali, Dashera, or in Christmas, in Eid, means the series which you are using, right? And another example of this series, nowadays you can see that the movies which come after sequence, one after another, right? What is the series means? For example, if I will say that you have seen the Harry Potter movie 1, 2, 3, means one after another, that is called the series. Now, what is this parallel means? You already know, parallel means the two lines which never intersect, right? Means, and we are saying that two something which is at the same level or at the same lines, we are this much only you are understanding, that is parallel. Okay, now understand here, for parallel means that when we have the two things, okay, when we have the two things and that we are going to attach to the same end, that means the parallel. Okay, I will discuss and I will come to this later. First you understand the series in detail. Now the big question comes that why we are studying this combination of resistances, right? Because in practical application we are using its a combination, not single resistance. Either we can use a series resistance or a parallel resistance, okay, in the circuit. So we are going to discuss these resistances in detail now. So we are going to start with series resistance first. Now, just now as we have discussed, what is resistance means, the resistance which connected one after another in which the same current flows is known as the resistance in series. For example, I have three resistance. This is my R1, this is my R2 and this is my R3. Okay. Now, if I will connect one end of the resistance with the another end of the resistance, this arrangement of mine is called the resistances are in series. Okay, when we connect one resistance after another back to back, such arrangement is called the resistance are in series. Let this be with the potential difference. If we have a potential difference in the circuit, it means the current will also flow through this circuit. Okay, when the current I reaches to this point, you will notice that the same current I1 will be flows here, I1 will be flows here, I will be flows here, and the same current I will be returned. It means one thing we have found, that the current flows through the circuit is same, because the current has one path only, the current flows through the circuit is same. Why? Because it has the only one path through which the current come back to its point, right? Here if you will see that the resistances we have connected in series. We have connected the resistances in series. Now what is the use of this resistance in series and why we are connecting this, we will come to this later. When the current flows through each, you are finding that the current throughout the circuit is same. But now if I will find out the potential difference, I will find out that the potential difference across each will be different. You know why it will be different? Because of the resistance. Yahan pe resistance ki value kuch hai, yahan pe resistance ki value kuch hai, yahan pe resistance ki value kuch hai, right? And what is potential? You remember, potential is to work done to bring a charge from one point to another. So according to its resistance, it has to do some work which will be different for here, here and here. It means we have seen that the potential drop across each resistor is different. Potential drop is different and the current will be same. These three points we have seen in the case of series circuit. Okay, if I need to calculate what is different, potential. Kitna total potential kitna hai iska? V is equals to IR from the Ohm's law. If I need to calculate the total potential in the circuit, how I will calculate? V is equals to the sum of V1 plus V2 plus V3. So what is V? V means the overall resistance of the circuit. V1 means I1, because the current has only one path, so current will be same. I plus I1, R2 plus R3. So we found that IR is equals to, I will come outside, R1 plus R2 plus of R3. So I say I get cancelled. We found R is equals to R1 plus R2 plus R3. This is the resistance formula in the series. As it is in series, so I can write RS is equals to R1 plus R2 plus R3. Okay, now you can see from here that in this case resistance is maximum. Series mein kya hota hai? Resistance kaisa hota hai? Maximum. If the resistance is maximum, it means the current will be minimum. In series, the current will be minimum. Okay, means the overall resistance of the circuit is maximum and the current will be minimum in the series. Means jahan pe humko current kam chahiye aur resistance zyada chahiye, wahan pe hum kaun sa arrangement use karte hain? Series arrangement. Okay, now another thing we have to note it down. See, in this case the current will be same but the potential drop will be different. Another thing, suppose ज्यादा करंट फ्लो हो गया और ये वाला जो हमारा वायर है, जो थर्ड वाला वायर है, दैट विल बर्न, ये जल गया. व्हेन इट इज बर्न ऑफ, व्हाट विल हैपन? दिस विल बी एक्ट एज एन ओपन सर्किट हेयर. इट मींस इफ द करंट विल फ्लो फ्रॉम हेयर, द करंट कैन नॉट मूव बिकॉज द मिनिमम कंडीशन फॉर द करंट टू फ्लो फ्रॉम इन अ closed circuit, so current cannot flow. If any of the circuit or any of the resistance is got damaged, it means the drawback of this is if any of the resistance will burn off, the overall current or the resistance or the circuit will not be work. That's why we have switched to the parallel resistances. Okay, so series resistance mein kya hota hai? The overall resistance of the circuit is maximum and the current will be minimum. Now we are going to see the second resistances, that is the resistance in parallel. Okay.